play is a German tale titled The Bremen Time Musicians. We hope you enjoy the performance.
Once there was a donkey. He was hard for his owner for many years. Day after day, he carried heavy bags of grain to the mill.
But the donkey grew old, so he could no longer work hard. One day, his owner talking about him. He said he wants to get rid of the donkey.
Oh no, what happened to me? I must run away. I'll go to Bremen. There can be a fine musician. Off I go to Bremen town. It's a place to be. I will play my music there. People will love me. The hee-haw here and the hee-haw there. Hee hee there, everywhere hee-haw. Off I go to Bremen town. It's a place to be.
So the donkey left that night. He had not gone far when he saw a dog lying on the ground.
The dog looked weak. The donkey knelt down to speak to the dog.
What is the matter, my friend?
Now that I am only weak, I'm no longer able to hunt. My owner wants to get rid of me, so I ran away. Now I don't know what I will do.
You can come with me to Bremen. I'm going to be a musician. Will you join me?
I'd love to. Up in Bremen, very pleasant too.
Off we go to Bremen town. It's a place to be. We will play our music there. We'll be filled with glee. With the hee-haw here and the hee-haw there, here he there, everywhere hee-haw.
With a bow-wow here and a bow-wow there, here bow-there, everywhere bow-wow.
Off we go to Bremen town. It's a place to be.
And the donkey and the dog set off for Bremen. Soon they saw a cat sitting by the road.
The cat had the saddest face the donkey and the dog had ever seen. They stopped to find out what was wrong.
Hello there, why so good?
No, huh? Now that I am old and my teeth are sharp, I can no more catch much. Now my owner wants to get rid of me. I don't know what I'll do.
You'll come with us to Bremen, that's why we're going to be musicians. Will you join us?
Sure, I would love to, meow.
Off we go to Bremen town. It's a place to be. We will play our music there. We're a gifted three. With the hee-haw here and hee-haw there. Here he there, everywhere hee-haw.
With the bow-wow here and the bow-wow there. Here bow there, everywhere bow-wow.
With the meow-meow here and the meow-meow there. Hear me out there, meow, arrow, meow, meow.
Off we go to Bremen town. It's a place to be.
The three musicians walked along some more. They came to a farmyard. There they heard the rooster crowing sadly.
Cock-a-doo-doo-doo, cock-a-doo-doo-doo.
Ma, you sound so sad. What is wrong?
I used to use my crowing to wake up the farmer. Now he just brought an alarm clock. Now I'm a cock-a-doodle-don't. What will I do?
You can come with us to Bremen. There we're going to be a musician.
With your fine crow, we'll make a wonderful group.
I cock-a-doodle-think that's a wonderful idea. Let's go.
Off we go to Bremen town. It's a place to be. We will play our music there. We're a sight to see.
With the hee-haw here and the hee-haw there. Here he, there, everywhere hee-haw.
With the bow-wow here and a bow-wow there. Here, bow, there, wow, everywhere bow-wow.
With the meow-meow here and the meow-meow there. Here, meow, there, meow, everywhere meow-meow.
With the cock-a-doodle here and the cock-a-doodle there. Here, doodle, there, doodle, everywhere cock-a-doodle.
Off we go to Bremen town. It's a place to be.
They walked until it got dark. Finally, they saw that sign that said Bremen town. They dashed with excitement, but they were very tired. They wanted to rest.
They saw light coming from a little house up the road. They walked up to the window, but none of the animals were tall enough to be inside. So the dog sat on the donkey's back, the cat sat on the dog's back, and the wolf sat on the cat's back.
I'll go first, the snitcher is safe!
Until the robber went inside. It was cold, so he went to the fireplace and warmed himself. There he saw the cat was scratching his face.
Ah!
He ran to the front door, the dog got started and bit his leg. He ran outside, the donkey kicked him all over. Then all the noise woke the rooster up.
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Cock-a-doodle-doo! He ran back to his friends.
There are four horrible monsters in there! One scratched me with his long nails, another bit me, another kicked me, and the fourth one screamed, "Coming out to get you!"
Four monsters, let's get out of here.
No, go
And the robbers ran off to never be heard from again.
But the four monsters stayed there.
every night, where they'll be playing the famous Raven Town musicians.
Off we go to Raven Town.